Hey everybody, Nate here. Today is gonna be a super fun day. A couple of weeks ago, I got my own helicopter, and today I'm gonna fly it by myself for the very first time. So stick around, join me on this adventure. Let's go fly together. So here's the startup procedure. Got main fuel down here. That comes on. Battery's already on. Discarded switches are for start. Clutch. Those both go on. Instruments go on. Everything does its test. We check low rotor, high rotor, beeper. Charge. Chip test, clutch lights work, fuel works, fuel pump comes on, governor comes on. So I gotta say, that was super fun. Super scary and terrifying and stressful. But as soon as that went away, just super, super fun. It was great. It was stressful because I've never flown that helicopter before. It's a single seat, so there's no room for anybody else to come in and tell me what I'm doing right or wrong. You can't really tell from outside, so you can't have somebody like on the radio talking to you and telling you, oh, right, left, whatever. It's just, that doesn't work. So the first couple minutes were super stressful. I didn't want to be the guy that balled it up on the first day, on the first hover. So yeah, it was great. It handled really good. Got a little windy at the end, which was fine. It handled it really well. And I'm looking forward to flying it more. So thanks for coming on the adventure. Appreciate you guys. And join me for the next one in a couple days. Be back up in the air soon. Let's go fly.